your name amongst those that were listed in that Iron Survivor Challenge for the men's side of things. But let's get back to Blade. Let's get back to that sweater, as you called it. That was the last one his father wore. To answer to his mom, to his family over Thanksgiving, the feelings, the emotions that must have brewed out of Blade. There's a great point. I mean, there is a difference of energy in Blade. You see the eyes of Blade right here in front of us. To your point, I've never seen it.
That's exactly what I'm talking about. This may be ran into that big high E right there. But this may be what this kid Blade needs.
I wish Von Wagner would destroy Robert Stone's suit, excuse me, Mr. Stone's suit, as now Wagner could be looking just to destroy Malik Blade. And what goes up must come down. And oh, it wasn't pretty, but he's got a pinning predicament and almost got it.
Tell you something, Mr. Stone needs to do his job and get Von Wagner a little better coaching, maybe a better nutritionist, a therapist maybe, because right now, those little bitty mistakes, those could be his downfall. You can't do that, man.
Well, there's no joy inside of Von Wagner, someone who celebrates Krampus. We don't know what that is, look at all. As Blade trying to come, Blade. What strength in Blade. That's got to be the strength within. That's got to be something that he's been feeling.
Exactly what I'm talking about, man. That's like a mother's love. Taking care of her baby right now. This dude is doing something special.
Went for the frog splash, got caught. And that's what happens when Mr. Stone's on the outside shouting. And Wagner now, as we were saying earlier, what goes up must come crashing down.
That was a hard fall right there.
Wagner into the pin and into the win.
Here's your winner, Von Wagner.
And I say my heart goes out to Blake.
What?
He brought the fights on after everything that's gone through the last week, having to go through the holidays, not having his dad by his side, and now again, come on.
He's going to learn from this.
Wins enough for enough. How do you learn from this, boy?
Blade is going to learn from this.
There's an offense.
Ooh. There goes an offense.
That's that one-man record crew we were talking about. Odyssey Jones. Yeah, let's see Wagner do this to Jones.
Whoa. Big shots. Two big guys going at it.
Jones couldn't take it anymore.
Wagner, what are you going to do now? Oh, man, he's going to take a powder.